Hi everyone, welcome to Umkosi no Magajane. I am Umagajane. Umkosi wethu wanamhlanje bazala bahambisa, it's about indoda edume kakhulu ngesithembu eSouth Africa and indoda ethandiwa kakhulu. The one and only Musa Mseleku. Musa Mseleku on the previous show, on the previous season, uthando nesithembu, he said ufuna number 5. He even said ukuthi abafazi abafuna ukumshiya just because he wanted number 5 mabahambe. Ushilo ukuthi abahambayo bazosala bayincenga bona. Because uMayeni noMangwabe, they didn't agree kulento yakhe ukuthi athathe number 5. The number 5 bekathi uyamthatha umuntu akakhumalo, due to uMakhumalo akakwazi ukuthola abantwana. So uyena ngesingayi bekathi uzovusa umuzi kakhumalo, which is ngokwesiko nokomthetho ke understand ukuthi kumele kube khona umfazi ovusa umusu kathi khumala. But ke amakhosikazi wakhe wavumanga, uMayeni akanzwanga i-reason yakhe, but uMangwabe said uMusa wamthembisa ukuthi uzoba yena umfazi wokugcina. And which I understand, baningi kakhulu by 4. What if loyo Makhumalo amthatha akamenzeli abantwana? But ke in this previous episode uMusa uye wabiza umhlangano, which ke I am 18 skills kaMusa guys, hayi akwenye level. Akwenye level, ayikho indoda ekutha njengoMusa. UMusa uye wabiza i-meeting and he said ayeke asathatha unumber 5 and akasazwani nalo muntu wakakhumalo bekazwana naye. But ke hhayi ukuthi ma angasathatha unumber 5 akanaye umuntu. Ushilo wathi yena unaye i-girlfriend anayo, ushilo ukuthi yakatola, but azange azasho igama lakhe. Mina don't know ukuthi or uMusa uyabadelela abafazi bakhe or ufuna nje balo bamzwele buhlungu, because he was crying makasho leyo nto leyo. How can utshela umfazi wakho nge-girlfriend? And he said umuntu ofuna ukumitha ule girlfriend yakhe uwamukelile uyimutha. But ke umamkhulu ungichazile this time and udlale irole enkulu njengomamkhulu, ukwazi ukuthi nalabanye abafazi bazokwazi ukumlandela. Uthe yena anyeke azamithe i-girlfriend because akakaze wamitha i-girlfriend, which is something enengcondo and something ebalulekile, because awukwazi ukuthi umfazi uzomitha i-girlfriend. Umfazi umitha uma ngabe sokuthi uzolobola. UMusa ke uthi anyeka salobola, which means uzohlala nabafazi abayi-4 nama-girlfriend. We don't know ke ukuthi uzoyenza abantwana ngaphandle noma. Mina I think lento yakaMusa ngabe uyayiyekela ngoba uyabona ukuthi isithembi samhlula. But ke ukukhala kwakhe, even if mina bengumfazi wakhe bengizomzwela ubuhlungu. Kubuhlungu kubona indoda ikhala guys just because of isithembi. Hayi, uyasithanda usithembi uMusa Mseleku. That is all for today bangabana. Please comment down below, do you think ukuthi uMusa bekazikhalisa nje or bekakhala vele ngoba uzubuhlungu, because uhlala asho ukuthi ufuna umuzi omkhulu and ufuna abantwana abaningi. Please don't forget and to like and subscribe. Ngini nithanda ukuya nokubuya.